It's the music recording and out of the shower to the bedroom.
To slip on something fresh.
From the bedroom to the studio.
To react to the best.
If your day is blown, we crank to the morn. Make sure your sub is on while we playing your song.
And it's gonna be on.
We rock three channels up here on this YouTube stream. And we always let our subscribers know that they are supreme. Hey, stand by, cause we so fly. React to the beat, cause I'm that guy to move you all night long. Why, I tell you what's happening in the song. Music make me crazy, baby, do it for me louder. Viewers know my cross keep on bumping with the song. I'ma make you sweat in 2 days, turn the house lights on. At the party at the Music Recording Network. What is a YouTube to be continued? Check it out, man. Dr. Dre and my main man Snoop back in the day. I know y'all seen them on the Super Bowl special. Man, everybody still talking about that. People writing it in the songs, writing lyrics about the Super Bowl and Dr. Dre, Snoop, and 50 Cent and all them. And my main man, Anderson .Paak was on the drums, boy. I was like, God damn. And can't leave out my main man, what's the boy name? God dang it, I can't remember his name. Oh man, I'm old. What's the boy name? Y'all, by the time this video finished, I'm gonna remember his name. Kendrick Lamar came up. I made it come up. I focused and then it came up. Check this out, man. Y'all hit that subscribe button, hit that bell. We about to hit 20K, man. 20,000 subscribers. Hit that subscribe button, hit that bell. By the time y'all see this, it'll probably be at 20,000 subscribers. So without any further ado, let's check this bad boy out.
All right.
Easy E.
Oh, man, I'm sorry. How you doing?
Doing fine.
Yeah, it's good.
You know,
rest in peace, the easy.
With this business, people just don't trust each other. I'm glad you and I trust each other. You trust me, don't you?
Yeah, boss.
Oh, no. I work for you. I work for Sleazy E. I wouldn't have it any other way. We're going to make lots of money.
That's good.
All right, so now that the contracts are signed,
I think that's an imposter.
Find some rappers. Okay. You ready to get rich?
Ready.
You ready to make money?
I'm ready.
You ready to buy a house?
I'm ready.
A car?
Yeah.
You go find a talent. Yeah. You trust me.
Gotcha.
All right, go, boy.
I'm
go, boy.
Gotcha.
Go, boy. Yeah, that's a double. Hey.
Yeah.
Throwback, baby.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Mr. Buster.
Where the fuck you at?
Can't scrap a lick, so I know you got your dick on hard from fucking your own dogs, the hood you grew up with, niggas you grew up with. Don't even respect your ass, that's why it's time for the doctor to check your ass, nigga. Used to be my homie, used to be my ace.
Now I wanna slap the taste out your mouth.
Make it by the ounce of the rope. Fucking me, now I'm fucking you,
little hoe.
Oh, don't think I forgot, let you slide. Let me ride, just another homicide. Yeah, it's me, so I'ma talk on. Stomping on the easiest grease that you can walk on. So strap on your cop and hatch your loaf. And watch your back, cause you might get smoked, low. And pass the bud, and stay low key. Be true, cause you lost all your homies' love. Now call it what you want to. You fucked with me, now it's a must that I fuck with you.
Wow, 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 yippee-yo, yippee-yay, doggy dog in the motherfucking house. Wow, 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 yippee-yo, yippee-yay, death rolls in the motherfucking house. Wow, 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 yippee-yo, yippee-yay, the sounds of a dog bring me to another day. Play with my bone, would you, Timmy? It seems like you're good for making jokes about your Jimmy. Well, here's a Jimmy joke about your mama that you might not like. I heard she was a Frisco dyke, but fuck your mama. I'm talking about you and me, toe to toe. M-M-U-T, your bark was loud, but your bite wasn't vicious. And the rhymes you were picking were quite bootylicious. You get with doggy dog, oh, is he crazy? With your mama and your daddy hollin', baby. So what that lets you know? That if you fuck with Drake, nigga, you're fucking with death, bro. And I ain't even swinging them bangs. I'm hollering 187 with my dick in your mouth.
Yeah,
bitch.
Yeah, nigga. Count your long beat together on this motherfucker. So you wanna pop that
shit gets your motherfucking cranium cracked, nigga. Step on up. Now, we ain't no motherfucking joke, so remember the name. Mighty, Mighty DR. Yeah, motherfucker.
Now understand this, my nigga Drake.
Shit done hit the fan. Y'all hear that in the background? Hey, I like that. That came from a I think it's a Red Fox some type of stand up comedy.
He ain't no motherfucking joke, so remember the name. Mighty, Mighty DR. Yeah, right, motherfucker.
Now understand this, my nigga Drake can't be touched.
Luke's bending over,
so Luke's getting fucked.
Buster, thought I was sleazy. I thought I was a mark, cause I used to hang with Easy.
And a monster T, made you speak with your folk at your Drake.
What up?
Chip this nigga off, love.
If it ain't another hoe that I got to fuck with, gap teeth in your mouth, so my dick got to fit.
With my nuts on your tonsil, while you on stage rapping at your whack ass concert.
And I'ma snatch your ass from the backside and show you how death row pull off that hoot ride.
Hey.
Now you might not understand me,
cause I'ma rob you in Compton and blast you in Miami.
Then we gon' freak to South Central on a street knowledge mission.
As I steps in the temple, spotty got him. As I pulls out my strap, got my chrome to the side of his white sock bag.
You tryna check my homie, you best check yourself, cause when you diss Dre, you diss yourself.
Hell yeah, so all you mark ass busters need to raise up. Really dope, Death Row is running the 9 tray, and you know we can't be faded.
That's a throwback right there, man. Rest in peace to Eazy-E. They had beef. They had a lot of beef back and forth, man. And then Suge Knight and Dr. Dre, they had beef. But Dr. Dre is still pulling through. Snoop laid back and chilled through all that crap. He was like, look here, man. I'm just trying to make music. You feel me? Hey, y'all take it light, take it slow. Tell him Mike Cross told you so. Peace out.